They've been given instruction and training and have worked hard to earn the title infantryman. We thank you for all those involved in making these soldiers who they are today, from the families who taught them when they were young, to the drill sergeants and unit leadership who have transformed them from civilians to infantrymen, ready to defend their country. Be with them and bless them in their future missions. Amen.
Please be seated.